Welcome back to my channel. We just got to Tampa because we're going to the Penguins game and they're playing the Lightning tonight. This vlog is gonna be super exciting because after this, in the morning, we're actually flying out of Tampa and going back home to Missouri for our friend's wedding. So it's gonna be a very eventful weekend. You got that, bud?
No, you threw it in the crack.
My bad. So, yeah, this is the first game that we've gone together alone, I guess, to a hockey game. I'm pretty stoked. Jordan's a huge Penguins fan. About to head in. Game starts in an hour. Hopefully, hour and a half. Hopefully we can see everyone. Well, not everyone, but hopefully we can see the team walk out. Not walk out, but skate out, whatever. Yeah, so let's go in. You know what could be? Mm. We left these onions in here from that sub.
Why'd you take the onions out?
I didn't take them out.
It wasn't me.
Well, I took them off because I don't like onions.
So you did take them off.
Well, yeah, I took it off of the sandwich, but I didn't take it out of the car.
Why would I ask why you didn't take it out of the car if you just lived there in the car? Yeah.
Sad loss. I wish I would have done those replays though, so that we could have seen the last shot.
Then it would have just made everybody mad because it was obviously a goal.
Correct. Watch hockey. Pens lost. Pretty sad. 3-2. But hopefully your game tomorrow. Jordan's going to bachelor party tomorrow, and hopefully the Blues win. Because otherwise, that's going to be a sad couple of days.
Good thing I don't care about them, though. It's all good.
Okay. Well, it would still be exciting.
It's a lot more fun if they do.
Yeah. We're going to find our hotel and go back there and probably only get like 3 hours of sleep by the time we have to get up for our flights, because we need to get there at 6 a.m. ish for our 8 a.m. flights. So, and neither of us can sleep on planes. All right, so we'll probably talk to you guys in the morning, or at least I will talk to you guys in the morning. Today's Friday. This is just like the best setup that I can figure out. Sorry. At my parents' house too. I'm getting my hair done today. Super excited about it. I'm getting it trimmed, cut, whatever you want to call it. And I'm getting it glazed. I'm getting it dyed darker. Also really want to go get a spray tan. So hopefully I can figure out some time for that. Tonight is the rehearsal dinner for the wedding that we came in town for. Julie and Brandon is coming back from out of town. We're both meeting in the central area. I don't know if I've ever like said the town that I'm from, but yeah, I wanted to like catch y'all up. So last night I flew into KC. My friend Julie, who is getting married tomorrow. That's tomorrow. She's getting married tomorrow. Up, and we picked up some cakes for her rehearsal dinner, and then we drove back to town, like our hometown basically, and I met up with my parents, and then my parents and I went to dinner, and then after that we just came home. We watched a little bit of the Blues game that was left, and I caught up on like This Is Us from the past 2 weeks, and then I literally passed out on the couch because I had only gotten 4 hours of sleep. Looked like a little nub. And I passed out on the couch. So now you're caught up to right now. I think it's like 8:40 right now. So I need to like run out the door so that I can get my coffee from my favorite place in the entire world. So good. So let's go. She never called back. Hi guys, a couple hours later, but I did get my hair done. I love it. Thank you, Melissa. It's so cute. Oh, my camera's shaking. I literally love the color. Love it, love it, love it. I still do not have my makeup done. I am heading to town now. I don't think I'm going to be able to get a spray tan. I called probably 4 different places. Okay, hi guys. So I figured I would update you before everything kind of gets crazy later. So, first of all, I cut my hair. Well, I didn't personally cut it. Melissa cut it. I think it looks so good. She also did like a darker glaze on it. And I feel like a whole new person. I absolutely love it. It's everything that I was wanting. I really wanted something that was like low maintenance because I don't get to come back home often at all, not even often. So I wanted something that'll last for a while and I don't have to keep up with it, obviously. So I'm super happy about this. Also, I just ran to Sephora. I think that was like the short clip that you guys probably saw. Called every place in town. No one has availability for a spray tan. So kind of sucked because I had to buy a full bottle of self-tanner. It'll be okay. Somebody recommended the 3-Hour Express one, so I've not tried that. Hopefully it's fine. Typically I just use like the classic self-tanner by Saint Tropez. Hopefully it's okay. I'll probably just put it on after the rehearsal dinner because I really don't have time. But yeah, I'm about to like quickly do my makeup because we have to leave in less than 30 minutes. That's why I am speed talking so fast. So I'm gonna try and do my makeup real quick, make it look somewhat decent, and then Jordan is gonna come pick me up, and then we're gonna go to the rehearsal dinner. And I'm like out of breath. I'm like, I'm gonna try and get as much content as I can for you guys. For you guys and also for me and just for memories. Honestly, that's the whole reason why I'm doing vlogging, is to have video memories. I think there's so much more, I don't know, they mean a lot more than, to me, than just pictures, because you get to see things play out, like when it was present. Y'all know what I'm trying to say. I'm terrible with my words right now because I'm so like, like a scatterbrain mess. So yeah, I'm just gonna go do my makeup real quick. Let go. Got all my makeup done, all together. It's as good as it's gonna get. Yeah, I am so, I wish I could self-tan before heading out, but I do not have time for that. My dress for the rehearsal dinner, I got it from TJ Maxx. It seriously, I think it was like $22. My earrings I got from Target, if you guys were wondering. Urban Outfitters and Vibe Season. Always wear these all the time. Yeah, so Jordan is about to pick me up like any second now, and we're gonna head to the venue. So excited. I seriously am just like so excited for Julie and Brandon. They were also in our wedding, if I've not mentioned this at all. Julie was one of my bridesmaids, and Brandon was one of Jordan's groomsmen, not bridesmaid. And I am just so excited to see them get married. They actually set Jordan and I up. I don't think I've ever like said that either, but they are the reason Jordan and I are together, and I am just so happy for them, and I'm so excited to see them get married tomorrow and for us to all celebrate together. So this weekend is gonna be so much fun, and I'm just so excited. So yeah, let's go celebrate. Ow, ow! Good morning, today is wedding day! I'm so excited, obviously. I am slamming all of the caffeine I can. I got a grande iced latte with triple shots, a pump of chai, and then my soy milk. So we are ready to go. It is 10:28. I am about to meet the, well, not meet the other bridesmaids, but we're meeting up so that we can all meet up in a general area, get on a limo, and basically go out to the venue. So, I'll probably like periodically like show you guys like the bridesmaids, yeah, stuff like that. It's starting to rain, if you guys can tell, and, well, not if you guys can tell. And my camera's dying, that's cool. Okay, all right, well, I'm gonna try and charge this.
You say you'll be down in 5. The smell of your perfume is floating down the stairs. You're fixing up your hair like you do. I know that I'll be a mess second that I see you. You won't be surprised, it happens every time, it's nothing new. It's always on a night like tonight, I thank God you can read my mind. Cause when you look at me with those eyes, I'm speechless, staring at you standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me ain't a secret, cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless, you already know that you're my weakness. After all this time I'm just as nervous, every time you walk into the room.
Come on, baby, dance and dance. come on. Freak, freak. Freak to the beat. Yeah, freak, freak.